faster. Crashing down, I was cluttered up. Falling out through the rubble. Remember, you should jump at the top. I was younger, shot in the middle. Got a
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. It's going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold on, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm barely getting to the chicken, that JT finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my sauce. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm fit to get it. Get the bag and then I flip it. Watch me do it. Going stupid, trying to put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off whites. Okay, now wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't. I'ma say, got a new press, those and the J's in the way. Got a new wrist watch, ready, don't take time. My hell up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. The first Super Bowl, the Chiefs and Packers are underway.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
They'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. Now Edwards-Helaire, and not the start he was hoping for there, as he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now.
Second and 10 at the 40-yard line.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. He'll find his running back, Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Well, they'll get the yardage, but they hate to see him take that hit.
You're always trying to cool off a big-time guy throwing the ball, but you have to know when to back off, pull up, and not hit him. There's the penalty.
So now a fresh set of downs, first and 10 after roughing the passer. Working from the gun, Mahomes. He'll find Clyde Edwards-Helaire.
And he is out of bounds, looks like right at the 15. Call it a pickup of 7, and that'll make it a second down.
It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3.
They'll run. It's Edwards-Helaire. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down.
A gain of 3 on the play. And a first down, Chiefs.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Complete. The tight end, Kelce. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. That catch good for only a couple.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion and would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and it passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
So negative yardage, a loss of 3 on 2nd down, and that leads to a tough 3rd down call. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. And they'll rally and stop him short of the 1st down at about the 6. They get 7 there, but it brings up 4th.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion. But I love the communication we saw there. All the defenders pointing out the receiver where he was going, and then they're able to rally to the ball after the catch and stop him short of a 1st down.
The Chiefs tried it, but they're turned away on 4th down. And this crowd into it early. Their guys stand tall on the opening drive of the football game. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he takes this just about a yard shy of the 20. That play going for 16 yards to start the drive. 1st down.
1st and 10 at the 19-yard line.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. Limited running room as he'll get about 3 to the 21.
Aaron Jones.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
And they'll get him down here at the 23.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Packer 1st down. Now a 1st down carry by Jones. That's a strong running. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. 2nd and 2. We're scoreless after 1.
With no score.
Eight yards the tally on that 1st down run. Here's 2nd and 2. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he will be brought down at about the 43 that time. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to 3rd down.
3rd down.
Now Rodgers on the bootleg. And that's complete to Lewis. And he is going to have a Packers 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another 1st down. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on 2nd down. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's 2nd and a couple. Off the bootleg. Rodgers. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on. 3rd down. Play number 9 set to come here on the drive on 3rd and 2. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack.
Brings up 4th down.
Rodgers to throw for it on 4th. Now he'll throw. That's caught inside the 20.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. He will push his way down to about the 14. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. It's Devontae Adams hauling it in from Aaron Rodgers. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Makes the score. Packers 7, Chiefs nothing. Mason Crosby.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Taken in the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a first down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 32. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. Before we came up to the booth, last thing he said as we were walking off the field, want to play mistake-free football. Well, that just went out the window there with a pick.
Andy, you remember what you said to me when we were walking up to the booth after he said that? You're like, oh, fatal last words every time we hear that. Things tend to fall apart a little bit, and that's what we saw there. Didn't get enough on that throw, and it turned into an interception.
Incomplete. Brings up second and 10.
On second down, it's Jones. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
First and 10 at the 16.
They fake the give. Now Rodgers. He's got it, and he's brought down. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
That's another Packers.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. Aaron Jones taking it in. And the Packers add on to their lead.
Good job over there, baby. I see y'all. Good job over there, baby.
CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
Crosby with the extra point, and it's now 14-0.
Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Here's Mecole Hardman. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk Mecole of the 20.
Hardman on the return. The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. And they're in an early hole. First drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So, decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So, they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
From the 22, here's second and 8. Now Mahomes. The tight end Kelce has it over the middle. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of four. They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
It's now second and six at the 34-yard line.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Read it well, and it's picked. And he's going to have the first.
They don't know my name. I get through the pain.